In 1930, the Republican-controlled House of Representatives, in an effort to alleviate the effects of the, anyone? The Great Depression, passed the, anyone? A tariff bill, the Hawley-Smoot Tariff Act, which, anyone, raised or lowered? Raised tariffs in an effort to collect more revenue for the federal government. Did it work? Anyone know the effects? It did not work, and the United States sank deeper into the Great Depression. Today, we have a similar debate over this. Anyone know what this is, class? Anyone? Anyone seen this before? The Laffer curve. Anyone know what this says? It says that at this point on the revenue curve, you will get exactly the same amount of revenue as at this point. This is very controversial. Does anyone know what Vice President Bush called this in 1980? Anyone? Something
D-O-O, voodoo economics. On a serious note, thank you for helping us make our 75% mark. Please help us reach 100% and put more Parader scholars in these seats. Thank you.